Hello guys, I hope you are having a good time. Today we are going to know about compression molding, one of the most easy and satisfactory way to make caps in the industry right now. My name is Rahul. You are watching Smart Tech Ed, where you can expect the best. So guys, without any delay, let's start our video. So guys, as you can see on your screens, this is what we call compression molding machine. The various parts of the compression molding machines are first conveyor belt. Then there is a control panel which is near to the compression molding machine. Then there is a mold assembly, and further we can say we have seating and folding mechanism. Further we have cap collection mechanism. Cap collection mechanism consists a circular disc which carries cap. Then there is a collection disc which is smaller inside and has just placed beside the big circular disc. This small connection disc carries the cap from the big disc and place it on the conveyor belt. Let's understand the working principle, or we can say mold working mechanism. As you can see, there are certain alphabets marked on the picture. That's A, B, C, E, and D. A is the core or punch part of the mold, where B is the stripper. C stands for the collector, and E is the molten plastic, and D is the mold cavity. Core is the part which compresses the molten plastic into the cavity part of the mold, and hence due to compression the caps are formed. Collector is the part which brings the molten plastic towards the mold cavity, and stripper act as a guider for the punch. As you can see in the figure, collector leaves the molten plastic into the mold cavity. Then both mold cavity and the punch comes together to form the cap. And afterwards, mold cavity and punch moves away. As you can see in the last image, that punch of the mold is moving upward, leaving the cap behind. Moving forward to another topic, that is seating and folding mechanism. You can see on the left hand side the folding mechanism. The folding mechanism is usually used to fold the outer part of the cap inwards, and on the right hand side you can see the seating mechanism. The seating mechanism contains a scoring blade which is used to cut the seal from the cap, such that every time you open a bottle, the seal should remain in the bottle itself, making it pure and healthy to drink any beverages. So guys, let's see how caps are actually made in such machines. So guys, that is it for today. We will be back with some new videos related to technical field. Till then, stay tuned and please like and subscribe our channel for more such videos, and hit the bell icon to get the latest notification of our videos.